moving in well. Second row completed. Green lights activated. Favourite Bidgie Boy now, number two. They're set. Ready, racing. Bidgie Boy, half space, a length away, slow, and flying out was Flying B. It's going to clear them easily and rushes away now by five to Titan May. Hallie's Girl makes ground from Bidgie Boy. Sutton Abbey, highly praised, and well out of it was Clever Man, but off and gone is Flying B. She accelerates away and she won by six. Hallie's Girl second. Bidgie Boy a bit slow early, just a tad off its game early. He's got third. Highly praised, Sutton Abbey in a photo fourth. And last in, Clever Man, times around 19.22. So Flying B got the fly early, and when she saw the lure, she accelerated away. Bosco Stamenkovic, the winning trainer, she put them away fast there. Five Hallie's Girls run on well for second, and Bidgie Boy was a tad slow early, and then that cost him any chance of winning. He's got third, four gets fourth, and that is Sutton Abbey. 19.22, the gallop here, 6.5, 2 and 4, 6.5, the winning margin for Flying B by 2 and 3 quarters. 6.5, 2.4, after race 6 here at Angle Park.